just couldn't believe that this had happened to another human being and really couldn't face myself.
I gave Freya because it didn't make sense to me not to. First of all, it was an accident. She didn't want to hit me. It's not like she was trying to paralyze me, and she was very distraught from what I heard about the accident. So I was like, man, the best thing for her is going to be forgiveness and knowing that I'm doing okay.